please like and share our videos. If you did not subscribe yet, subscribe our channel to stay updated.
Hello viewers, welcome to thelatestnews.com. Former Brazil striker has swapped one Turkish top flight side for another as Başakşehir look to maintain their title challenge after the new year. Istanbul Başakşehir have announced the signing of former Brazil star Robinho, who joins their push for a first Turkish Super League title. Brazilian joins from fellow Turkish club Sivasspor, having made a strong impression so far in his time in the country. Robinho has scored 8 goals for Sivasspor in the Super League this season, with only 2 players more qualified in the division in 2018-19.